had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine, because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
Look, I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these? All the men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. You take that suit of yours, and you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.
Oh, God. We just got intel on Red Star Rising. Listen carefully. Archangel is a key regulator platform in C.E.L.L.'s new wireless energy grid. But that's not all it does. The system's massive power store can be discharged via a broad-area-directed energy weapon, meaning assured destruction of hostile elements and metropolitan area depopulation events. Protocols exist for Archangel to be retasked for a number of alternate outcomes. When that outcome is the threat of Ceph Stage 3, Archangel begins the most aggressive protocol set available, Red Star Rising. Oh, God. They're gonna obliterate New York. Total. Orbital. Annihilation.
Why can't C.E.L.L. stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Ling Shan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Ceph, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Ceph mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Ceph threat, C.E.L.L. will call off Archangel.
Yourself to the Ceph? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Ceph.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
More powerful.
Prophet. We need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know C.E.L.L.'s evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am. In there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire! God damn it!
Thank you.
Crysis. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Ceph just keep coming.
Send you to fight the Ceph yourself as a one-man front line. Do you understand me?
No, he's right. This is hopeless.